GeM is a comprehensive management and leadership development program designed by Taylor's University to groom aspiring hospitality management students into promising young hoteliers of the future. GeM competencies are the framework of the general manager's knowledge, skills, abilities, and characteristics that contribute to his or her success in the job. By identifying these competencies, we are able to structure the GeM program to systematically prepare students to assume leadership roles as future hotel managers. They will be equipped with these competencies through the workshops, seminars, lectures, special projects and assignments, and mentoring and coaching by appointed academic and industry leaders such as general managers. Rooms plays a central role in the GeM program, serving as an incubator or life classroom lab. It gives students a hands-on, cross-functional exposure in the hotel's various departments, as well as a holistic perspective of managing its day-to-day operations. For each semester of their studies, students are required to complete a number of working hours at rooms, which will cover both functional and managerial roles. These hours will be completed after classes or during the weekends and holidays. Students have the opportunity to complete two internships during the program. The first at rooms, which is focused on supervisory roles and responsibilities, and the second at selected partner hotels. Upon successful completion of the program, they will be provided an opportunity for full-time employment in the role of hotel executive. Taylor's University presents the Future General Manager Program.